Hi, this year I'm doing a super fast garden tour series. So here's what's growing at this moment on the 26th of April, 2021. I transplanted my Egyptian walking onions over here and my Jerusalem artichokes right here, and some of them are coming up. As of today, I seeded a row of sugar snap peas. Over here, you're seeing a whole bunch of strawberries. This bed is filling up nicely, and our three-year-old asparagus is coming up left and right. I planted another row of sugar snap peas here. This whole bed is dedicated to brassicas this year. We have three different kinds of cabbage and some Brussels sprouts. This has been seeded for cilantro, and you can see we've got cilantro coming up. This middle barrel was seeded for spinach, and you can see it's coming up. Both of our rhubarbs look wonderful. I can start picking from this one pretty much any time now. The gooseberry, which last year suffered a raccoon attack, came back in full force, and you can see that it is putting on flowers. We're going to have a ton of gooseberries. And I believe we are also going to have a harvest of black currants. But the most wonderful thing, in my opinion, is what's happening with the fruit trees. After 5 years, my orchard of nine, seven of them are blooming. Yay! Here's the Reliance peach, the Moon Glow pear, the Snappy Mac apple, the Granny Smith apple, the Momonsi cherry, the Contender peach, and the winner is the Sweet Cherry Pie cherry tree with the first blossom to open. Dudes, I'm totally thrilled. This is gonna be the best year ever.